Good morning, good afternoon, good night, good day. Whatever time you come across my video, please don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. For those of you that be viewing my video, please try to subscribe so that anytime I post video, you will be the first to know. See that rated already for under. So as now do so, God Almighty will bless you now. Today, matter I bring now in batch a man what they call Paul. And with his son, this one weak me. This guy strangled his papa, beat his papa to nonsense, beat him to death, kill him. So now for London, now this thing happen. I see him go say, "Papa, call me Papa God." Throw his papa for side of the road. Like say, "Papa, nah, nothing." I go tell them why they bring this topic. They very important. Parents must be parents ready for Europe. So this girl conquer papa, salango me papa God. Police come, they can't call police, and they see the man follow. Can't go speak to the man, can't talk with his son before he die. Later for midnight, about 11 o'clock for midnight on Tuesday, now the man can't give up as he goes. Next, gentle soul, rest in peace. Papa be there for 51 years. When this boy, this young man, there for 29 years. London, UK police don't charge the boy for murder case. And this boy is supposed to be a police official, FBI, and then he's supposed to be, because he they go on for school for, to become the trainer, may come become all those people now, those big FBI for London. Even the London, they shock. Even the me myself, shock. Even the Queen of London, they shock. See, I can somebody say, "Papa God, Papa God." This one fear me. Thank God, see, I'm going to face law now. But those that kill with sword, die with sword. I mean, let me show you both people talk. Let me talk more. So, why they bring this matter and the way our children for Europe they behave? Most of them, they behave like psychopaths. I'm not telling a lie. Children for Europe. Different than the one we get for Africa. So parents, the way not train our children for Europe, they're very, very important. If not see, say not picking they do one kind. But that's now when I come, can I go me specialist when you shake the brain? Because me they don't go sell. I know what I mean. Man, I not to say, what will people say? My picking no way for it. No, it's better now. When you see soccer boys, the way they behave, they need to go check specialists, go the, they will treat their head, because I don't trust a normal woman be, you say, "Papa God, meet Papa God," lie. It's not possible. If you say that boy, there is something wrong with that boy head. And because with the parents, when they say, "No, it's okay, it will change." No! Your shoe right there, right for picking, you know, say this one will change. We can go meet specialists, we go check your brain. You know me saying the mad. Depression is real. Maybe get waiting and see. You know if you tell your experience. You go tell the specialist. The specialist go come, they put on through. Maybe waiting months of us, no for Europe. They check brain. As you see, you they go, they check brain. Because I guess the kind of things people could do, you know, say, "Ishadima, you don't lose her." No, yeah, no correct against our part as friendship put up. No, no, they okay. So they will go shake your brain. Go understand. What is the wrong with this speaking? They will come begin to follow up. he or she will come begin to go treatment. Before you know, that pikin, your will change. But by the time you look up for his house, you know one fast solution to your problem. One day, now you go send go me Papa God, God forbid, may not be our portion in Jesus. And it can never be any of now. When you see this video, it can never be in our portion. We not, nobody will pray me about pikin. Pikin go send and go me Papa God. Because we will not kill our own papa, our own parents. So our pikin don't go send us, go me Papa God. We reject her. And it can never be any of now. When you go see this video, it can never be in a portion in Jesus' name. So I'm going to stop today and I'm going to put the writing for now. May I read by myself. If today now your first day when you see this video, this my channel, may not forget to subscribe, like. The name of my channel now, Anambe YouTube Television. As you do so, God will bless you. And may I not forget to drop a comment. What did I think about this thing? May I drop comment? Eh? So I go to know what you think about the video, why they post, the teacher I don't like. If not with comment, I go to understand what you like, what you don't like, what you talk, what you say I don't see like. Now, not drop comment, I go to know what you like. I mean, I see they do like for me now. I'm not trying to subscribe. I'm not help the needies. I'm trying to subscribe for my channel. Now, bye bye. Till next time, I go bring another matter for Una. I shall.